everyone, it's Michael again from Home Health Success Academy. I just want to say welcome and thank you for joining us in another one of our free video series to help your home health, your home care, and your hospice company increase those referrals. So the topic for today is lunch and learns. These are things that you are able to bring into your arsenal when you create events to be able to tell people more about your company. Whether you're going to have a lunch and learn at a senior center or an assisted living or even at nursing homes, or especially, you know, when you're trying to let people, or even senior housing or senior group homes, for example, you want to be able to make sure that you have a topic out there that everybody's going to be interested in. And don't just do the normal stuff that people do or people say. Like, one thing that I hate the most is that when I go into a lunch and learn, when I see what other people does and they bring in the little handouts and all they do is they read it off the handouts. I think that this is one of the most crappiest way of doing lunch and learns. You know, you have really good food, so people are going to come down because of your food or because of your snacks, but then all of a sudden it's boring. So you're going to want to bring speakers such as myself or such as other people out there that is knowledgeable about the things that to be talked about. If you're going to be talking about, let's say, for example, hypertension or diabetes, don't read off the handout. Make sure whoever is doing the presentation, whether it's your marketer, whether it's your director of nursing or administrator that does these things, make sure that they know what they're going to say, and they should practice it first, okay? But understand this. Everybody and their mothers will always talk about hypertension and diabetes. I always believe that when you do these events, you want to be able to use something that's happening at that current moment and use current events and engage people and have them want to be, you know, participating in the event. Like, for example, if it's summertime, talk about hydration. That is something that's very important. And seniors, that's one of the biggest problems that happens is dehydration. Hypertension is okay, but in addition to the hypertension, talk about the medications they're taking. Talk about if they're taking certain medications, what are the possible side effects that they need to be looking after. Don't just use these cookie cutter handouts or these things you pull up in WebMD and just read it off these people. Let them know that you are knowledgeable. When you speak in front of them, let them see that you're not reading something off a book. You want to show people that you're the expert. Your company, your team are the experts. And sometimes it's always good to bring multiple people to talk about something. By doing that, you can differentiate yourselves. And at the same time, is you want to be able to have people know that you're the expert that they want to be able to speak to. And make sure when you do lunch and learn events, you have all your weapons, your business cards, your flyers. Okay, make sure you have a sign-up sheet. Sign-up sheets are amazing. Why? Because you can always make sure that you follow up with these people that signed up. And just because that these people who attend these events are not going to be using your services, when you give them a call for a follow-up, if they can't use your services, ask them, excuse me, Mr. Johnson, do you know somebody that would possibly benefit from the services that we have? Guarantee you, most of the time, they will. So naturally, as you have watched this video, my goal is to be able to work with your company so that eventually you will see the benefits that you need to make sure that you need to present yourself as an expert. And our goal is to make sure you increase those referrals. So when you have lunch and learns, make sure you make the presentation and tailor it for the particular people that's in front of you. At the same time, as don't just use the same exact things that everybody is using. Do you know how many lunch and learns these people have sat down, right, and listened to about hypertension, about diabetes? What Home Health Success Academy can actually do for you is that we have these weekly emails that we can send out to a lot of our members, and what they get is they get ideas and topics for that particular month. And they can use that and tailor that to their presentations. At the same time, as they can actually tailor those topics to presentations with doctors and to help them know about the company. Our goal is to make sure that you're successful so that we will be successful. That is why Home Health Success Academy has been created. So, understand this. Thank you so much for joining us for another free video. Understand that home health marketing is not hard if you know what you're doing. So, Give us a call. Let us help you increase your census and make sure those phones are ringing and have those referrals just rolling in. Thank you so much, and you guys have a beautiful day.